I really was trying to write a book that surfed that line between hope and worry. And in some sense, it's nice to be talking to you right now after the midterms, where we saw a lot of women and young people and people of color show up for the vision you just described of what the law has to be to have a sort of tolerant, pluralistic democracy.